Hi friends, Adam Thompson coming to you from Focal Point's World Headquarters in lovely, sunny, and relatively warm Plymouth, Minnesota on a Friday afternoon, and coming to you from outside on the patio. Now, why am I doing this from the patio today instead of nice inside where it's warm? For two reasons. First of all, because a January day when it's 45 degrees and sunny means go outside and do things and take your coat off, because we don't get many days like this. The other reason is because every year for the past 3 years, I have come up with a word going into the new year that reflects how I want to live into my life in the coming year. 2 years ago, the word was growth. Last year, the word was intentional. This year, my word is bold. And sitting outside with no coat in the middle of the afternoon in Minnesota in January is a bold move. So why bold? Why did I pick that word? First of all, I will admit that I somewhat stole it from my son Jack's middle school, Wayzata West Middle School, and they preach being bold. They preach that their students should be bold, and it's an acronym. And the acronym BOLD stands for Build Community, Own Your Learning, Lead Positively, and Develop Balance. And that works, that resonates with me. And I think if it's good enough for my son, it's good enough for me too. So building community, what does that look like? My business is about building community in some ways. I work with business owners, with leaders, with executives, with entrepreneurs who want to get better and want to build better things that are ultimately going to help their communities, are going to employ more people, are going to solve problems for customers, for vendors, for people out there. And it is community building at its best. The way I build my business is literally one cup of coffee at a time. I meet people. It is relational. Everything I do is about building a community, whether it's a community of a number of people or just a community of one person. And that's what I hope to do. Owning your learning. I need to get better. I need to constantly learn new things. I need to read more books. I need to study what's out there. I need to understand what my clients are going through. And that's on me. There's no one else that can do that for me. It is my responsibility to take those actions. And I'm working to make sure that I do take those actions. Leading positively. Positivity is important. Mindset is important. I believe that. I look at myself as a positive person, and I strive to exude that positivity to others and try to infect others with that. And I think that is a leadership quality. I think if I can lead that way and lead by example and do the right thing and try to lead clients, lead my peers, lead my fellow coaches, lead my family, right, in a way that models the behavior that I hope to see in them, I will be successful. And then finally, develop that balance. I set 7 goals this year. I wrote out 7 goals on January 1st that I wanted to accomplish this year. One of them was directly related to my business. The rest of them related to being more intentional about the time that I spend with my family, being more proactive in planning important things, family meals, things like that, taking care of my body, committing to more time to be healthy, to be physical, to be active, and do things like that. Only one of them, like I said, was around the business. The business is important. That's why there was a goal there. But those other three things, building a good financial base, building good health, building good relationships, that's how you develop balance, and that's an important thing. And then finally, the reason I picked bold is because this is year 3 of my business. I'm entering the third full year of my new career, my dream job of Focal Point Business Coaching, of coaching, of working with business owners. And I need to make some bold moves. I need to take some big steps. I did a lot of great things last year, but there's more out there. I need to take those things and expand them. The things that I do well, the things about which I'm passionate, the things that I can really make a difference and have an impact, I need to do those bigger and better. I need to take bold moves in 2019, and I plan on doing that. And one of them will be more videos like this, becoming more habitual about doing the important things, the ways that I can get messages out, the ways that I can engage with you. I'd love to hear from you. I'd love to see your comments below. What is your word for this year? If you've sat down and thought about it, I'd love to know what that word is. If this moves you, you want to share it with others who are trying to figure out what moves them this year and what word they want to live into in 2019. I want to see that. If you're not already following me on Facebook, click below and like my page, follow it. If something I said resonated, let's have a conversation. Shoot me an email, send me a text, Facebook message me, find me in some way, and let's connect. Have a great 2019. This is the first video of many. I look forward to building some community and building some relationships with all of you out there. And I'll talk to you soon. Happy Friday. Bye now.